I've heard sermons about weight loss and being good stewards of our bodies, and it's not that I think those are wrong. It's just I wonder if the sermon shouldn't be a better steward of your body image, because it seems like God uses us in whatever body we have, at whatever point in time it is. But how we see and relate to our body, that limits us sometimes.